Oh, the weather outside.
Winning lottery ticket?
I want R35 GDR Skyline for Christmas.
A naked woman or two, and an Aston Martin Vanquish.
To see my mum.
You had hair.
A non-stick omelette pan.
A new car.
I don't know. A good relaxing day off. That'd be fantastic.
I need an iPad, so that could be nice.
I have no idea what I want for Christmas.
He'd like to lose a couple of pounds.
Yeah, that'll do. Thank you. Thank you, Dan.
A new pair of eyes.
Trip overseas.
Keys of a flat.
Peace and prosperity.
I got everything what I wish. I get married.
I want a new car.
I would like an iPad.
Oh, the end of the world would be good.
Yeah.
A big blonde.
Have to be a car, but first I'd have to get my license.
I really want a Mac.
A shiny new car.
Friends and family.
A new car.
A holiday. 6 months.
A Tiffany's necklace.
I love a lot of food and a lot of wine.
So I want a new car, actually. I need a car.
I don't know. A new car.
Nothing. Fine.
Anything? Pizza? I like pizza.
I don't want anything for Christmas.
A happy holiday. A good time overseas. And lots of snow.
Yeah, to be good. And always money. You ask always money. Yeah, always.
Best present was a Transformer.
Some shoes.
Shoes?
Yeah.
I want a holiday.
The mood is right. The spirit's up.
Pudding. Fruit pudding.
Cherry pie.
I'm hanging for me Nan's Christmas pudding.
Oysters, I suppose. Oysters, yeah.
Turkey.
My Nan's probably chocolate ripple cake.
It'd have to be crackling in applesauce.
Apple over.
Pick some blankets.
Trifle.
That would be candy canes and Christmas pudding.
Definitely prawns. Definitely tiger prawn.
I reckon I could go with chestnuts.
Foie gras. French food.
My pantry turkey with cranberry this year, I'd have to say.
Pigs in blankets. Pigs in blankets, like little sausages wrapped in bacon. Best.
Probably be pudding, Christmas pudding.
I reckon my Nana's Christmas pudding.
Dessert wine after roast.
Really useful, prepared with chicken and meat.
Turkey. I need to have turkey in Christmas.
Chicken tenderloins.
Okay, thank you very much, Dan. No, it's not. I have no idea. Beer. Yes, that's why I got it looking like this. Thank you.
We got turkey.
Champagne. That'll do.
Turkey.
I say cherries.
Cinnamon.
Ham. And mince pies.
Prawns.
Pork.
Turkey.
Oh, beautiful turkey. Nice. It's awesome. Ham.
Roast turkey.
It's a Filipino dish called lumpia Shanghai. It's so like it's like a spring roll. It's so good.
Think like a vegetarian.
Handmade tortellini.
Pudding has to be the best thing about Christmas.
Chili.
At Christmas time.
All the time.
Are you handing up the stuff? Jocks. Ones that fit.
Damn it! It's a longer pant.
Socks.
We're singing Rihanna before, so maybe it's Rihanna CD.
A son.
Nice bottle of red.
I reckon he needs a bigger kitchen.
Socks and jocks.
I'll get him some big bull horns so he can put it on the front of his truck.
Some more staff members to make his life easier.
Sorry? Yeah, Daniel? Yeah, Dan?
Probably needs a helicopter, doesn't he? I'd say.
Maybe a bottle of champagne I give to him.
Would it be rude if I said underpants?
No. Quit smoking.
I don't think he needs anything. I think he's got it all.
An Irish lap dance.
New tie?
Absolutely not.
like a sports car or something?
Probably some more smoke, strongly smoke all the time.
Like a really flashy Porsche. A pony, maybe? Like this one?
Good customers.
He's got the looks, he's got the brains. What more do you want?
A bench press.
He needs a holiday as well, a really, really long one.
Holiday.
A holiday?
A holiday.
A holiday.
I think he needs a holiday.
Oh, a holiday. That's all he needs.
New haircut.
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
Merry